Hey Panthers, welcome back to National Signing Day. Here with us today is Nathan Wagner, who has decided to go to the University of the Ozarks to play soccer. Thanks for being here with us today and congratulations. Now, as you were looking at different universities, what made the University of the Ozarks stand out to you?
Very competitive soccer team. The coach believes, you know, in the same like philosophy of soccer that I do. And also the atmosphere and the environment. You know, it's in the mountains of Arkansas, so it's beautiful up there.
Now, what do you plan on studying there?
I'm going to be studying finance, most likely.
Now, tell us about the campus up there in Arkansas.
It's beautiful. It's very hilly. You know, it's in the Ozark Mountains. So, yeah, just beautiful.
Now, tell us a little bit about when you started playing soccer and why you love playing it so much.
I started playing soccer since day one. My first steps were kicking a soccer ball. So, yeah, I just love it.
Now, what's going to be the biggest difference going from college or high school soccer going to college soccer, do you think?
Probably what Aiden said, just the size, big dudes. I know on my team alone, we have some big 6'5 Haitian center backs, so it's going to be very different.
Now, what are you going to miss most about playing soccer here at Midlothian for Coach Guest?
Just my friends, the brotherhood. It's been amazing. Every morning playing soccer, it's awesome.
Now, we also have Coach Guest here with us. Thanks for being here. And what will Nathan bring to his new team at the Ozarks?
Nathan is a tremendous midfielder, very skilled with both feet. He knows how to break down the other team's defense really, really well. He's good with both feet. He can feather a ball in and bend it. And, you know, really is a fantastic number 10, played as a 6 for us this year. So he's also a very unselfish player who goes wherever his team needs him.
Now, what's your favorite memory of Nathan over the years?
I can't even pick one out. It's just game in and game out. When something goes wrong, who do you go to fix it? Who do you move around if there's a problem? And it's Nathan.
Now, how do you think the University of the Ozarks is going to be a good fit for Nathan next year?
A really competitive program, like you said. And a program, you know, you run into a dilemma a lot of times in college soccer where they rely completely on athleticism and not on soccer. And that's a program that still wants its players to move the ball around, to collect the ball, to distribute the ball with purpose. And I think that really suits him.
Thanks, Coach. Nathan, you can go ahead and bring your family up and introduce who's here.
All righty. Come on up. So with me today, I have my mom and my sister.
And you can go ahead and sign.
All righty.